Hi everyone, this is Patty from Soul's Heartbeat, and I'm back today with Junk Journal July, and I'm doing day 29, which is playlist. I watched a lot of videos from others who had done this challenge because this one kind of just threw me. I didn't know what to do. This morning I was thinking, you know, I think I have an old teenage book that my girlfriend gave me, a magazine from the 60s. So I went to hunt for that. And this is what I found. This is not what I was looking for, but this was what I found, which was perfect. It's songs from the 60s. Now, granted, I grew up in the 60s. I graduated in the 60s. I played music nonstop in the 60s. So a lot of these weren't my thing, but a lot of them did resonate with me. So I thought maybe I could do some kind of playlist from this, and maybe the songs from the 60s on it or something. But I found Bad Moon Rising. Oh my goodness. If you're an oldie like me, these will resonate with you. And then Hang On Floopy. And Here Comes the Sun, and Proud Mary. Oh my goodness, I can't imagine how many nights we danced to Proud Mary at the Elks Building over and over and over again. I mean, so lots of memories with these songs. So I'm going to take one, and I'm going to take, let's see which page here. I think, don't have many pages left. So I was thinking I would do this page next to the boy. It's going to be, I don't know, but I still think I will do that page. So let's take it out. And I wanted to tell you this page and this one was so thin that I printed on the dictionary paper that I just glued it to the back of this and glued this in. So I had an extra flappy do here. You can change things up any way you need to as you're working on your book. Don't feel like once you did it, it's in stone, because it's like anything, other kind of craft, whatever you're doing, whatever works, that's the thing. So I'm going to do this page, and I had kind of paper pieced a little bit over it, but I'm just going to put one of the songs down on here that resonates with me, probably right here in the very front. Bad Moon Rising or Proud Mary. I'm sure it will be one of those. Oh, memories, aren't they great? Okay, so I'm going to go figure out what I'm going to put on this, how I'm going to do my playlist, and then I'll be right back. Well, of course, it had to be Proud Mary. What can I say? So I took this sheet of music, and I just kind of folded it around, and I was thinking maybe if I left it wonky like this here, this could become a pocket to put my playlist in. So I'm not going to cut these two off. It's lined up with the spine, and it's lined up with the bottom. I do want to rip it here at the top, and I know this is not the way to do it, but I was trying to do it so you guys could see, and I don't know. I'll have to go back to that, but that'll give us a little idea. And then I wanted, okay, let's clip this in so that it doesn't move on me. So I don't want to. I can get another song, but I want this one. So I want it about like that. And then I want this here. So let's do this one like this. Okay, so now I have it on here, and I don't have it straight because I wanted to see that it was John Fogerty, and I wanted it to say Proud Mary, and I wanted some of the lyrics. Now, I do want to tear this back and down just a little bit this way so that I get his name up there. And then I'm going to ink this. And I'm going to put it in my book. But like I said, I'm going to leave this because this is going to naturally create a pocket for my playlist. So I shall be back shortly. Okay, so I'm just going to use glue stick on the back of this. And I know it looks wonky, but that's because of the way it's folded. And I want it to be as thin as possible so I don't create too much more bulk for my book. Glue stick everywhere. Okay, so we want it to go, let's line it up with the edge and the bottom first, like this, and then over at the sides. And there's glue stick right here too that I don't know. I don't know how I did that, but I don't. Oh, darn. Well, that's okay. If I have to, I will just, I'll just trim this off a little bit more. I don't think I'll have to trim it too much. So I got to get something to clean my hands because they are so sticky, and I'll be right back, guys. Okay, it took me a bit to figure out what I wanted to do, but first thing, I definitely want this to be a pocket. So I'm going to glue this here and across. Wait. Nope. Don't want to glue it there, Patty. No. We want to glue it here. Like this. And like this. And maybe across this little area right here. There we go. Glue on it, darn. So that will create... don't need this part either because... our pocket is going to be back there. Then I found these Tim Holtz. These are the craft glassine pockets. And I found one like this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to snip it about here. In fact, let's just rip it. It doesn't have to be pristine. And I think I want to rip the front part. Rip a little pocket in it. Double layer right there so it doesn't want to rip. Okay, like this, like that, so it looks like it's been around a while. And then this is my I didn't do all 100. I did 45 of the top 100 singles in 1968. That's when I graduated, so these songs, they mean a lot to me. So I'm going to put that in there so we can kind of see it. Hey Jude was number one at that time by the Beatles. And then I have this part. Well, I don't want 100 singles because I don't have 100 singles. But I thought if I did Billboard Year End Singles of 1968, that would mean a lot to me. Because that's my era. So, yeah, I'm an old fart. What can I say? Billboard. Singles. Take this out. Billboard singles of 19. Billboard singles. I don't even think I need year end. We can just do Billboard singles of 1968. We won't even put hot on there because I know they were hot. So we've got Billboard singles of 1968. Boy, this, I have been just sweating this. Nothing. And it came together so much better than I thought it would. Okay, and then this is just going to go in here. And that's all I'm doing. I'm not doing anything else. Oh, I have to get my tag that says 29 and playlist. And here's my list. Oh, I just love this. This turned out. After all that sweating and worrying about it, and then look, it just came together and nothing flat. Let me go get the tag for today, and then let me get the book, and we'll get it all put together, and then we'll move on to gardening in the next video. So I shall be right back, everybody. Okay, I've got it back in the book where it belongs. And I'm going to put this year end here with the playlist and attach that to that like this. Year end playlist. And then I'm going to glue all of this right down here to the bottom. Year end playlist. Billboard singles of 1968. Okay. There we go. There we are. How simple was that after I put fretting stewing over it? It's amazing. I don't know what we ever did back in 1968. I didn't have an internet to go to and print off of and everything. Oh, this is cool. Just cool. And I have lots of these LPs and 45s out in my garage and some totes. Some things you just can't part with. Okay, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me. This is 29 playlist. Oh, and let's mark it off because that just always makes me feel so good. I need to mark upside it off and playlist off. And looky there, there's only two left. And I'll be back with garden. I think it's garden or gardening or flowers or something for the next one. And then the last one is nostalgia, and then we're going to put it in the book and we'll be all done. So have a great crafty day, everyone. If you're not a subscriber, I sure hope you subscribe today. Hit the like button, leave me a comment, and beyond that, go play in your craft room and then just have some fun today. Okay, thank you for joining me. Bye-bye now.